Welcome to Mario Party. I've discovered quite some time ago that you can play this by yourself if you don't have any friends.
I don't have any friends.
Anyway, the new version I think will have online. Anyway, so off we go. I'll leave the microphone on. My son's asleep and nobody else is here. Alright, let's see. What am I doing? I'm pressing this button. Just to be Mario. And that might not be Mario. I decided it would be somebody else.
Actually, I've never played one of these boards since I discovered I could do single player. Don't know how to unlock the one I don't have. I wish I could get more information about their blocks and things like that, because I know that everybody's different. Oh well. My favorite character's always been Yoshi. Okay, I see. Yeah, I definitely want I put before. I think it was the blue one. Yeah, I think. Well, maybe it was the. I don't know. No, it was that one. With the stops. Jump. Thwomps. Alright, so let's play this one. I want to play a party. I don't want to play a minigame. Let's play King Bob-omb. About an hour. Sounds right to me. Let's do it. First star, Baltu. It's up there in the corner. V3, me versus them. Bopping spree, that sounds. Yet, so I'm first place.
gotta get me out of here. That means we gotta go too. Absent-minded. Figure out which character's not there. Oh, okay, I see. That's interesting. Alright, we'll try to figure it out. First round because I knew what I was doing, I just didn't click on it. Yeah. Oh, we're all tied now, except Rosalina. Oops, it was Mario. Won the last game.
Oh, no.
You play it, Mario. Not Mario, it's Mario. So in first place.
No.
Turn three, coming up. Three versus Wario. What a racket.
dear. Oh, tennis. Tennis. Fine. Star if I get to turn four. Easily to begin. Why did I not go that way? I don't know. There we go. Two. Buy something? Me versus everybody. Smashing crab. Crab. Let's go and not get squished.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't. They hit me at the last second? Quite literally. Yeah. This is why this game is widely known as the Ruiner of Friendships. I have no friends. Halfway done. Going back up around. Oh, he's using his bonus. Unlikely he's gonna get the. Oh, he's lost his points. Didn't move at all. He took his bonus. Lucky space. Yeah, that works. Yes. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh. Coin game, follow the money. Oh dear. Alright. Survival of the fittest.
Start.
Or something. Lost myself there for a minute. I'm happy to lose.
Finish.
I'm back for coins after a burst at the finish line. Does that us? Eh, maybe. Work though. He's still in second place. No. It's more at 46. Wario, that's 46. There's no Mario in this. We're going faster than I expected, so it won't be quite an hour. Another ally. Oh yeah, 1, 8, 9, 10, and yeah, he's gonna go get the star. Hopefully, I'll be near where it's running off to. Ten, but that's more to go.
Yeah!
Oh, it's in the middle of the board. It went exactly. How wooed. Exploded yet. I don't have any items yet. It's a 4-player game. Grid Iron Gauntlet. Tackled. Oh, good grief. Survived. Wow. Yeah, I made up for the fact that I got 7 stolen. No chains at all, really. Of course she's gonna get the star, she's right in front of you. Star moves over to that way. Okay, so to make sure that I go that way on my turn. He's the only one with allies at this point. Actually, he's got a shy guy. He's lost some coins. One. Is it versus? Okay, now we skip the versus.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Rumble. Oh, yeah, the rumble. 10. Don't get shocked. Alright, let's try this. Golden pipe. Yay. That's what I don't need. Yeah. Turn the tide. What do you do? Spaces are now even worse luck. Hopefully she doesn't land on the event space, so we're all gonna blow it up. Oh yeah, she's gone. Start. Definitely is. Where shall the star go with now? Yeah.
You got a star.
You got a man. Leaves the area next is gonna get started. They're telling me. And there's the second star.
go backwards, huh? Star, of course. Back to the other end of the bank cart, but the pipe we just got, I'll get it back over here. Alright. 1v3 versus Rosalina. Off the chain. Don't get hit by the chain shot very much. Explosion. Wow. Yeah, he's gonna get the star, but I've got the pipe. To get me close to the next one. Yes, with the pipe. Getting close to the next one.
You got a star.
To a fortune. Let's use a cloud. Get there in 6 moves and she has 2 allies. I don't think it's gonna be a problem. She's gonna get the third star. Definitely there. You got star.
You got a star.
Yeah, where's it moving to? The possibility that I can get there. Yeah. No, really? There's not. There's no way. We just got that. Oh, dirty trick, dirty trick. Oh, Mario's gonna be in the lead. Actually, no. Well, yeah, I got 3 stars. I'm with 5 gold.
You got a star!
3 stars.
Oh, now we get an ally on the final turn. It's Mario! Of course it is.
Where are you? Yeah, motion control flying. Not my style. And it's game over. Over there, like, I'm just gonna twiddle my thumbs. Rosalina's not particularly happy, but oh, she's sorry. That's fun. You're more fulfilled people, I suppose. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. On the left, you will find the subscribe button. Please subscribe if you have not already. And the button on the right will take you to another video of mine that YouTube thinks you will enjoy. Please click the notification bell as well so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. I make several a week, usually with different games. If you have a suggestion for a specific game you would like to see, please leave me a comment. And thank you.